How do you feel about that?
I'm okay. I'm not even safe. But the leg, my left leg is not moving. I've not yet gained my power, like 24 inches. But I'm still going to work for it before the limit.
Are you healthy now? It's just, or it still hurts?
Not 100% because one of my muscles is limp and it is losing power. But I'm not regretting about it because the pain is disappearing somehow. So I hope by August, Rio, to be okay.
And you think you can contend with Mo Farah?
Oh yeah, I'm still ready to face him. Being losing for Hindos doesn't mean that I'm not there. I'm there and I'm still a guy to watch. I have the confidence.
And the crowd today was very excited for the American. Ryan Hill, he got second place.
Oh yeah, I knew that Ryan was in good shape. Actually, after what I saw the results from the American trials, and I was expecting much from him, and also when the pace was too slow, I was expecting that strong finish to come out of the Americas because they are always good. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.